Welcome to Illinois, baby. Welcome to Illinois. Woo! Come on, guys. Give me a woo. I'm back home. Come on, guys. The king's back in Illinois. Give me a woo. Yeah, Chicago. Woo! Yeah! Sweet home Chicago, baby. Sweet home Chicago. Sweet home Chicago, baby. Yeah, 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 yeah. Woo! Yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah. Give me a woo, woo, woo. Riding into the greatest city in the world, Chairman, the Windy City, Daddy. The city of champions, baby. We're heading on down to Sweet Home Chicago, baby. Yeah, we're coming up on the city of Chicago, the most beautiful city in the world here, folks. The city of Chicago, the greatest town in the country, right here. My city, baby. I'm going to show you guys my city, the greatest city in the world right here, man. You want to see the best in the world? I'm going to show you guys the best city in the world. My home, my hometown, Chicago. I'm going to show you the best in the world here, Chairman. I'm going to show you the best in the world right here. This is the best in the world, brother, custom made right here. You're looking at the best in the world, Chairman. You're looking at the city of Chicago. Right here, you're looking at the best in the world. This is what you call the best in the world, Chairman. You're looking at the city of Chicago right there. You're looking at the best city in the world right there, man. Downtown Chicago, brother. They got to fix these streets in Chicago, man. This is ridiculous, man, with all these bumps. You got to always continually dodge these bumps here. Gee whiz, man. Come on, let me beat that light. Ah, man, I think that camera got me right there. Jeez. Yeah, the camera flashed. I think it got me. Gave me a ticket right there. Man, this is just... I'm tired of being here in Chicago, man. These cameras, this police state. It's such a police state, man. All these cameras and stuff. Can't beat these lights, man. Probably shot me a ticket. Crazy, man. Cops all over the place. Cameras, red light cameras. It's just crazy, man. I'm just kind of sick and tired of the police state here, man. No freedom for the people, man. It's just such a police state here. Nobody's walking on the street anymore. It's like it's just cops all over the place. Cameras. Like, you got all these bumps all over the streets here. They take the taxpayers' money and don't fix the streets here. It's just ridiculous. Everything is just a corrupt police state. All these potholes, they take all this taxpayer money from people. You can't even fix the streets. What's wrong with you, city of Chicago? Put all these red light cameras, get people tickets for red light cameras and all this other baloney you got going on. Give me a break, man. What a joke. It's a police state. This is the biggest scam I've ever seen with the city of Chicago. Speed cameras, red light cameras. I don't know, man. It's just a police state. That's all it is. So all you got to look forward to is this police state and all these potholes. They take all this taxpayer money. You can't fix the streets. You got gangs and drugs and all that stuff running rampant. I don't understand it. I don't get this whole town, man. You got gangs and drugs running rampant. You got people running rampant on welfare. You got homeless druggies, all kinds of low lives on the street. You got all these third world people that don't care about America that are here that's turtled into a banana republic. You got all these potholes on the street. They take all this taxpayer money and don't fix this stuff. All these potholes on the street here. This is ridiculous. This is the biggest scam. What's going on with all this money? Why not fix the streets? You're taking millions of dollars of taxes from people. Corrupt. These big cities are all corrupt, man. Liberal, corrupt cities. I'm sick and tired of it. Speed cameras, red light cameras, all this stuff, man. Can't do anything in Chicago anymore. You get pulled over and asked what you're doing with driving around or parked somewhere or walking down the street. We're living in just a police state, man. This is just, I'm sick and tired of it. It looks like a ghost town, man. Wasn't like this before. Ridiculous, man. I'm sick and tired of it. Sick and tired of the corruption. City of Chicago. What a corrupt city. That's all it is. Got all these streets messed up here. Where's all the taxpayer money going? Fix your streets. Give me a break, man. This is the biggest scam I've ever seen in my life. Biggest scam I've ever seen in my life. I've never seen a bigger scam than this. This is the biggest scam I've ever seen in my life, man. Scamming people out of thousands of dollars of taxes. Overinflating rent. Overinflating food. Overinflating all kinds of stuff. Taxes. And then you got to deal with this stuff. Give me a break, man. City of Chicago. The biggest scam city I ever seen. City of Chicago, huh? Should name it Scam-cago. Scam-cago. They said, what should name it? Con-cago. Scam-con-cago. Con-scam-cago. That's what it should be named and stuff. Give me a break, man. You can't get nothing done in the city. It's useless, man. I don't know what else to say about the city. You got all these bumps, potholes. They never fix nothing. It just goes unfixed. Streets are torn up. All I see is just corruption. That's all. That's all I see is just a bunch of corruption here. Just corruption, man. Look at this guy here. He's on his phone. What a big scam. City of Chicago, huh? What a big scam. I never seen a bigger scam in my life. Look at all these potholes here, man. You can't even drive in this city here. What a corrupt city, man. The corrupt city of Chicago. City of Chicago. The city of Chicago, huh? The city of Scam-cago is what should be named. The city of Scam-cago. That's what it should be named. The city of Scam-cago. Look at this dump. Look at this dump. This is what you call a city here? Look at this stuff, man. Look at this. Fix your streets, Chicago. Streets are all battered up. City of Chicago. What a corrupt city. City of Chicago, huh? You guys want to live in Chicago, huh? What a corrupt city. What a corrupt city. Talk about living in the city of Chicago. What a corrupt city, man. Had enough of this corrupt city. What a corrupt city, man. Give me a break. Give me a break. This is what you call a city? This is what you call a city? This is what I call a corrupt city, is what I call this. A corrupt city. Yeah, that's what I call this, is a corrupt city. Call this a city? It's a corrupt city, man. Give me a break. Give me a break, Chicago. Talk about being the best city in the world. Look at your streets. Look at these streets. Look at these streets here. You can't even drive on the street here. What's wrong with you, Chicago? Fix the streets already, man. Give me a break, man. This is disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Can't even fix the streets. Most disgusting thing I ever seen in my life. Can't even fix the streets here. I've had enough of this. I'm tired of these streets, man. Unbelievable, man. What a corrupt city, man. What a corrupt city. All these bumps in the streets. What a corrupt city. What a corrupt city. I've just had enough of this. I've had enough of it. I don't even want to show this anymore. I've had a long day here. Tired of the corruption. I'm tired of the corruption. It's all we get in this city is corruption. It's a corrupt city, man. This city is so corrupt. The most corrupt city I've ever seen. You're looking at the best city in the world right there, man. Downtown Chicago, brother.